Dallas in Fort Worth has issued a flash flood warning for Western Dallas County in North Central Texas until 4:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 1:22 p.m. Central Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Up to 4 inches of rain has already fallen near I-30 and Loop 12. Some roads are already experiencing minor flooding and conditions are expected to worsen. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, Doppler radar. Impact, flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Dallas, Garland, Irving, Grand Prairie, Carrollton, Richardson, DeSoto, Cedar Hill, Duncanville, Farmers Branch, University Park, Addison, Glen Heights, Highland Park, Cockrell Hill, Ovilla, Cedar Hill State Park, and Buckingham. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2 inches are possible in the warned area. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles.